You'll never catch me going back to gas-powered tools. Works flawlessly. Battery lasts a decently long time. Extremely happy. This is a serious trimmer. I installed the Grass Gator 4680 Brush Cutter Extra Heavy Duty Replacement Trimmer Head. Yes, it does fit. And it makes this thing an unstoppable weed and brush cutter. I am including a couple of pictures of a four-wheeler trail I made, not cleaned up, made, with this combo, through choke cherry bushes, wild roses and other underbrush, including trimming the pine trees and still had power left in the battery. Photos are unretouched and no embellishments. Trimmer runs about 30 to 40 minutes with this cutting head installed. I haven't used it with the line spool, so I have no idea how long it will run as it comes stock. I've used this trimmer for almost one full season now. I do not understand the complaints about the Type 4 spool head. This is the same head I've been using on my Echo for years. It is 10x faster and easier to load than the older types. You line up the arrows, thread the trimmer line through the holes, evenly on both sides, and rotate the spool head counterclockwise. That's it. I'm on my second spool's worth of trimmer line. 0.080 inches heavy duty ugly line. Without a single malfunction. Battery life is dependent on how thick I'll let the grass get between trimmings. I've gone through as many as 4-5 hour batteries trimming my 2.5 acres. Sorry, I didn't pay attention to runtime. This trimmer requires very little maintenance. I don't have to mix fuel oil or wait for it to warm up before use. And lastly, it's very lightweight.